So it's another fucking hot day out, and my room is literally burning. I don't know why I have that fucking door closed. Maybe for this video. I literally can't do shit, and that's why I'm making this video. I wanted to say some things about the channel and that. First of all, almost at like 15,000 subscribers, which is fucking phenomenal. I don't know how it happened, but the channel growth is better than before. So it says on Social Blade that yesterday we got over 100 subscribers in one day. That is, what the fuck? Literally, and we got Jimmy over there, which he's not spinning anymore. We lost a friend. I put him there because I can't throw him out. He's like family to me. He's even got his name on it. How can I throw him out? He's a little bit dirty, but you know what? I'll give him a good cleaning. Maybe, I don't know, his motor's fucked up, so I'll try to do that. The lighting on this camera, I don't know why. The white balance, it's good over here. It's good fucking over here. But when I come over here, it makes me feel like, it makes it all yellow. I'm not yellow. I'm pale as fuck. Look at this. This is the real, like, the real skin color of me, alright? I'm pale as fuck. I don't see no sun. The only sun I see is that right there. That's all I see every single day. Nothing else. I don't go outside. I used to go to the gym, but it took so much time out of my day. I couldn't make videos. And I can't make videos because it's too fucking hot, alright? That's why this video's up for today. Also, second, I'm gonna do a Snapchat Q&A, so if you're not on my Snapchat, add me. The link will be in the description, and it'll be right here. Okay? Go follow me. And go follow me on Twitter. I need more followers. And also, I've been playing Overwatch. There's this like new kind of like Rocket League kind of thing. I love it. I play two games, normal like games. Every time, at the last 10 seconds, they go on the point and they get it. Like, I got 35 kills with Torbjorn, and what the fuck, game? And they didn't even give me the play of the fucking game. This game is fucking rigged. Also, the quality of the microphone may be shit. It's not as good as the normal microphone that I use. I could like sync it up and all that, but I'm fucking lazy. And third of all, you may have seen the new headphones that I have in the last episode. I believe it was Undertale. And that's because the old ones, the green ones, are actually, they're falling apart. They're falling apart, I don't know why. I love the green headset because it's what brought the personality in the channel. You know, I didn't have green before. My old banner used to be white and red. And I know my logo has like the green headset and all that. I'm not gonna change any of it. I love my logo the way it is. I love the channel art the way it is. I'm not gonna change it. It's always gonna be green for me. That's the like go-to color for the channel. Like my keyboard is also green, so I still got like a green going on. Maybe in the future I'll put like some green LEDs. I still love the green. I posted on Twitter the picture that this happened. Do you see that? It's ripping apart. And literally on this camera, it's super green. It's not this green. If you remember the videos from before, like with my webcam, my old webcam, then you would see like, it's not that green. I had to go into my software and reduce like oversaturated colors every single time, and then I would forget to do that. That was not a big deal for me, but it was wearing out, and I just wanted to like invest in another headset, and these are really, really nice. These are like studio quality. I still need to get an amp for them. I can still use them, don't get me wrong. I can still use them. They have a 3.5mm jack. If you're wondering like, ooh, can I use this on my computer? Yes, you can use it on your computer. But for the full sound, for the full effect, you need to get like a mixer or an amp, as they call it. You have to plug it in. It has like those big jacks on them. Because these are like 250 ohm, they take a lot of power. And to get that full effect, you need that amp. But it's okay. I can use them right now. They sound pretty fucking good. And they don't give me headaches. These ones, they used to give me so much headaches. They used to make me sweat so much around my ears. But like I said, it's what gave the channel personality. I'm not gonna change the logo. I'm not gonna change any of it. I love it the way it is. Even if we don't have the green headset, you'll probably see me with the green headset. I can still use it. The sound is still good. I'll probably like take it when I'm like walking or listening to music or something like that. So you'll see that maybe in the future. This is what I'm gonna use now. It's actually a Beyerdynamic DT990 Pro, I believe it's called. So if you're really like into sound quality like I am. That's a headset to go with, or you can get like an Audio Technica or a fucking Shure headphone. And most of people want me to play Pokemon Go. And because my phone isn't like super fucking good, this is not my phone, this is a DS. This is my phone right now. So it doesn't run Pokemon Go. I can't even, like, the Google Play Store for some reason doesn't open up on me. It force closes every single time. So I have to go to some websites to like download APKs, and they won't work. So I don't think Pokemon Go will be happening anytime soon. I believe they fucked it up. They closed Pokevision, which a lot of people used to get like all their good Pokemons. But like I said, Pokemon Go isn't a go. I don't know, it's been dimming down. Like ever since they did the update, people are pissed off at them. So I've been playing Leaf Green, and that's super green. It's not that green, I swear, it's not that green. Let's see if you guys are ready for this. That is my childhood right there. So I've been playing this. See, my name is Green because it's green. I played 13 hours. All right, I got 5 badges. And this is my Venusaur, a level 64 Venusaur. I'm aiming for that level 100 Venusaur. And my other teams are shit. I got Dratini, I got a Dugtrio, Geodude, which uses like fucking strength, something like that. Gyarados, which uses surf, like Pidgey uses fly. It's not a good team, I know. I'm more aiming on like, my main focus is on the Venusaur, and then I'll go to like the Dratini or something like that. But my whole childhood was based on Pokemon. I said this before, but I played like the first gen, the second gen, the third gen, the fourth gen, nothing else. But I hope this video is good for today. It's just so hot, man. I'm literally sweating balls right now. The weather is super hot. I wish it just like would rain so I can record like tons of videos and not be sweating here like every single day. I wake up at like 7 o'clock in the morning. I go to record and it's literally burning hot. Like I blow dry my hair 2 times already and it's just shit. That's why I have to wear this fucking hat. But my arm is getting fucking tired and I'm gonna have to end this video. But like I said, add me on Snapchat. I'm gonna do a Q&A very, very soon on that. Thank you for almost 15,000 subscribers, which is phenomenal. But now it's time to say goodbye. But like always, I got this video if you enjoyed. Like, but I'll see you guys in the next video. So here goes high five of awesomeness. Stay awesome, guys. High five.
Honestly, I don't know what to say. And before I say anything else in this video, I want to thank you guys for the best 2 years of my life. This has been the best 2 years of my life.
My neighbors are looking at me weird. Maybe because I have a fucking camera in front of me. Also, Jimmy.